I started having severe backache. I took drug, no improvement. I had to go back to the hospital, but when I came back, no improvement. You know, the pains was there severely.
One day, Hadiza was in excruciating pain when the 700 Club came on TV at home. Even though she was a devout Muslim, she watched the program with great interest, especially the part when Pat Robertson prayed.
I lay my hands on my back, and he prayed. After the prayers, I got healed instantly.
Hadiza's pain was gone and has never returned. The experience left her with a lot of questions about God. She kept watching the 700 Club in secret and went to hear a pastor at a conference.
He carried us along. He preached the word of God, and I got converted.
When Hadiza's family learned she had become a Christian, they disowned her.
My son was taken away from me too, and I didn't know where he was taken to.
Instead of giving up her faith, Hadiza kept going to church and believing in God and Jesus Christ. Hadiza was reunited with her family, and they all gave their lives to Christ. Recently, Hadiza, who still watches the 700 Club, wrote the CBN office and became a financial supporter of the program, not just because it helped her, but because it's reaching her Muslim friends.
It's touching people so much all over. That's why I have decided to be a member. So once more, a big thank you to 700 Club.